Hi, welcome to Tech Tips and Tech Stuff. My name is Ron. Today we're doing an unboxing and review of the Crucial 1TB portable SSD. Let's open up this bad boy. So here we have the drive. A little small. Got some weight there too. Instructions and a USB C to C connector, as well as an adapter for USB A. So let's hook up this device to the computer and see what kind of speed we get on this. This is my MSI laptop, backing up the D drive. And I'm getting speeds of 350, going down to 170, 170, something like that. And this is the drive here. The only thing with this drive, I really like, it's all metal. It's heavy with some weight to it, and it's all metal. It's a very, very good quality build on this drive. And it's hooked up through USB-C. And the D drive in this computer is a solid state drive as well. So those are real time. I'm not running benchmarking software. This is real time, real life situation software here. If you found this video helpful in any way, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching.